I'm Dwayne Lawrence. I'm MD of Emus Health. We are the fifth largest software company traded in the UK and the largest healthcare software company in the UK. We were looking to really move this division into the next phase of its growth. And fundamentally, this was kind of the cornerstone that we were going to use as that base for growth.
Very passionate about what we were trying to achieve here for our business. So once we found the right location in the building, it was a case of engaging with the key partners, CBRE, in the beginning to help us tender out the design and build piece over outshone the rest of the tender submissions, which are mainly the main reason we went with Overbury.
As a designer, something in your head to be actually built and delivered and look like what you envisage is brilliant. We developed the brief with them through the series of workshops. So we take the development of the brief along with furniture proposals, fabrics, finishes. As a client, it becomes very collaborative in the sense of how we deliver and they develop the brief and take it forward.
Working with Emus Health on this project was actually a breath of fresh air. CBRE were originally approached to assist with the acquisition building survey, which is where our involvement started with Ascribe, as they were at the time. Our involvement at that stage was to do a technical due diligence piece around this building. CBRE have worked with Overbury on a number of projects. We were very confident in putting them onto the tender list at the outset. And once we got to a point where we had two contractors who were in the right place, Overbury stood out heads and shoulders above the rest.
The delivering of the project from Overbury was seamless. Any issues that I raised during the project, we tackled them together. There was always a solution, which gave us this great space at the end of it.
Emus have been very proactive from day one. They've always wanted to get involved. They've helped us out no end. As I said, we have them. We've got a great bond now, and it's worked fairly well.
We had to do a lot of value engineering with regards to the budget and cost. So as a designer, you've got to be very creative and quite clever in where you spend the money and not detracting from the brief. I've got two favourite pieces. So one is definitely the breakout areas, the T-points. They've become quite a focal point. That's with regards to finishes and the furniture. And then we have a business lounge downstairs as well for the client suite. It's a nice space for the clients to come to first impression for Emus Healthcare.
Everybody's absolutely made up with the space. It's just what they wanted, and I think they're really pleased.
This project has been fantastic from start to finish. It's been challenging financially, on programme, but where we've ended up today is what makes it all worthwhile.
Every single time I walk in, I get incredibly excited about it. It creates exactly the atmosphere that I want to be driving in the culture of the organisation, and it will attract the best and brightest around. That's exactly what I'm trying to do. I sent the pictures of it to my wife today, saying this is the building that I get to work in, of the organisation that I get to lead. This shows a commitment to our staff that we care deeply, we want the best and the brightest, and we want them to be feeling comfortable and enthusiastic when they come into work every day, and this does it.